The Heart of a Woman by Georgia Douglas Johnson. The heart of a woman goes forth with the dawn. As a lone bird, soft, winging, so restlessly on, afar o'er life's turrets and values does it roam. In the wake of those echoes, the heart calls home. The heart of a woman falls back with the night and enters some alien cage in its plight and tries to forget it has dreamed of the stars while it breaks on the sheltering bars.